gentlemen, welcome to the 5th edition of MPWF Metal. What a night we have in store for you. We're going to have a match between Sean Sugar Shane Stevens and our brand new superstar debuting in the MPWF, Afro Thunder. Plus, to kick things off here at MPWF Metal, the grudge match we were talking about on Monday Night Raw, Lethal Mathematics and Lil Sticky, the former MPWF Tag Team Champions, will do battle right now here on MPWF Metal. And here comes Lethal Mathematics, one of the bright young superstars here in the MPWF. He is currently the second youngest superstar who is a part of this company, and he competes on the Raw brand. Unfortunately for him and his brother, they were the MPWF Tag Team Champions. But thanks to the tag team trade, Sean Sugar Shane Stevens had to go over to SmackDown. Thus, Lethal Mathematics was paired up with Lil Sticky, who these two guys hate each other's guts, and it cost them the Tag Team Championships. And finally, Lethal Mathematics has an opportunity to get his hands on Lil Sticky in a matchup. So, I mean, these guys probably gonna rip each other's heads off, and what better way to start off MPWF Metal. And here comes Lethal Mathematics' opponent, Lil Sticky. Lil Sticky, you know, since breaking up from El Mosco Luchadores, has been having a wary start. You know, I said he's been feuding with Lethal Mathematics, both men losing matches because they can't work together as a tag team, and now they're gonna fight each other. His partner, on the other hand, El Mosco Luchadores, is currently the Cruiserweight Champion on MPWF SmackDown. Lil Sticky is looking to beat Lethal Mathematics tonight so he can start his own career, his own solo path down here on MPWF Raw. Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching MPWF Metal on the MPWF Chairman page. You can check out the MPWF Raw page and the MPWF SmackDown page for all MPWF Raw and SmackDown action. Plus, in the next couple weeks, you will see the next CPV in the MPWF SummerSlam, and that will be one hell of a pay-per-view. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be the singles match, the grudge match, between Lil Sticky and Lethal Mathematics. He didn't know that every dog had his day until he seen his. I bet you motherfuckers will too, because it's time, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, steal. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, MPWF Metal without Todd Grisham. And both these men right in each other's faces. Lil Sticky and Lethal Mathematics ready to go. Mathematics striking out at Lil Sticky. And I'm saying this is the official debut edition of MPWF Metal on YouTube. We have switched Metal with Superstars, so Superstars is now on Daily Motion. And oh, what a move there by Lethal Mathematics. Using his speed and agility to outquick Lil Sticky. And now off the top rope, oh, diving knees to the face by Lethal Mathematics, showing his ultimate athleticism and youth as he takes down Lil Sticky. And Lethal Mathematics can attack you from just about anywhere in the ring. And like we said before, he's been able to work with his older brother, Sean Stevens, and they've been able to work on their skills together. And I mean, seeing as they're similar in size, you know, perfect practice partners for each other. Though Lethal Mathematics dropping Lil Sticky on his face. And Lil Sticky needs to get back into this matchup. And oh, what an uppercut there by Lethal Mathematics. And you know, Lethal Mathematics is looking to also continue now on a singles career, possibly looking to win maybe the Hardcore Championship, maybe the Internet Championship, sorry, the United States Championship. But more importantly, like everybody on MPWF Raw, they're looking to win the World's Heavyweight Championship. And I mean, we were robbed of our World Championship matchup at SummerSlam thanks to Joe Eagle this past week on Raw. I'm not going to stress, go into that too much as... Well, I mean, if you watched MPWF Raw, and if you haven't, go to the MPWF Raw page and check it out. You will see how I felt about Joey Eagle, and you'll see how OG Loke felt about Joey Eagle. And I mean, we both had some very different views about the situation. And oh, what a knife hand chop there by Lethal Mathematics, dropping down a little Sticky. And now Mathematics there with an uppercut. Sticky is reeling completely. That quick onslaught at the beginning of the match had Sticky down, but no, Sticky throwing Lethal Mathematics in the corner and now kneeing him in the gut, using that strength of power. I mean, if you're going to win the match in the MPWF, you have to use what you have advantages over, and Lil Sticky has a size advantage over Lethal Mathematics. And oh, what a kick to the gut. This kid, oh wait, quick switch there by Mathematics, and now snapmare takedown, taking down Lil Sticky, and now picking him back up, and Lethal Mathematics favoring those uppercuts. And here we go now, like choking Lil Sticky out on the ropes. So these guys just don't like each other whatsoever. And you can see that in the viciousness of Lethal Mathematics. And now he's just watching Lil Sticky and now knees him in the face. taking him down. And oh, wait. Oh, Sticky gets up. Oh, wrenching those arms and now with an elbow to the shoulder. Looking to hyperextend the elbow and the shoulder there of Mathematics. And now, oh, front face suplex by Lil Sticky. Lil Sticky picking back up Lethal Mathematics and going for an Irish whip. And oh, atomic drop there by Lil Sticky. I'm saying, oh, what a beautiful clothesline there by Sticky. On MPWF Raw, we saw the debut of Dwight Jones, son of the legendary Simon Jones. In his debut matchup, he defeated hardcore champion Marcus O'Reilly, something that Dr. Ice Jr. has been struggling to do these past couple weeks. Something, and Dr. Ice Jr., son of Dr. Ice, I mean, two second-generation superstars. Both superstars have really made big impacts here on MPWF. I mean, it's gonna. I wouldn't be surprised to see Dwight Jones maybe here on MPWF Metal. And, I mean, he's going to start to run things on Raw. I mean, already in his first match, Hardcore Champion. Huge for him. And a little Sticky going for a pinfall. One, two. Oh, kick out. Mathematics just gets the shoulder up. And, oh, Sticky kicking Mathematics in the gut. And what a spear takedown. Taking down Lethal Mathematics. And Mathematics was in control. But as soon as Sticky used the power advantage over Mathematics, he's been in control of this matchup. And an Irish whip sending Sticky. So sending Mathematics into the ropes. Now atomic drop takedown. And now Lil Sticky set up for something else here. And oh, knife hand chop. Lethal Mathematics fighting back. And now another Irish whip sending him into the turnbuckle. A lot of Irish whips. Oh wait, that elbow barely even phased Lil Sticky. And oh, an elbow to the back of the head. And that one phased Mathematics. What a vicious elbow there by Lil Sticky. Now stomping away this kid. And no, oh, Lethal Mathematics fighting back, attacking with everything he's damn well got against Lil Sticky right now here on MPWF Metal. Now Irish whip. And oh, elbow to the face. I mean, speaking about people wanting to get shots at the United States Championship, how about Tyler Fell and Lamar James Jackson tearing MPWF Raw up this past week? Both men looking to get a shot at Richard Hawkins in the United States Championship. And oh, missile drop kick off the top rope by Lethal Mathematics. And the match ended with a gut-wrench powerbomb by Lamar James Jackson. And it's been reported that on the next week's edition of MPWF Raw, there will be a rematch between those two. And I mean, what a matchup we did see on MPWF Raw, much like the one we're watching right now on Metal. And what a neckbreaker by Lethal Mathematics. Lethal Mathematics finally getting control back in this matchup. And oh, putting the knee into the elbow, hyperextending it on Lil Sticky. And oh, snapmare takedown again by Lethal Mathematics. You can see Lethal Mathematics holding his ribs. Seems to be favoring them. It's a good, could be a good position for Lil Sticky to turn the tide on. And now, oh, elbow drop. Elbow drop to the gut there by Lil Sticky. By, oh, low blow. Lil Sticky low blows Lethal Mathematics, and apparently you can't get disqualified for that.